Let me talk to you. Hey, we are back. We are so back. Oh. And somehow the game decides to put the checkpoint 5 minutes before the actual checkpoint. Yes. I think I'm supposed to go here. That's shiny. Sure, why not? Artifact discovered. Okay, I was about to have forgot. I'm freezing. How we doing today? It's not even 5 minutes anymore. Bop. It's way more than 5 minutes. Thanks, game. I really wanted to play the last part of the last previous chapter. There we go.
Isaac.
Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone? They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
Oh, the elevator.
Oh, come on, he's warm. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Got you warm, buddy. Why are you dying? This is where we stopped last time. Oh. There you go. We're getting ourselves a shotgun. Shot fun. Yeah. 7 bullets, not bad. Hold up.
There we go.
Yeah, I think we'll stop at the bottom
this
of the list.
This is Private Sam Ackerman,
yep.
41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage.
Oof.
I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest your souls.
Hate it. Yeah, this is where we stopped. Right. Ooh. New baddies. That's not good. Oh no, bodice. Ooh, that's gonna be rough. This gun's meat horrible. I can smell it already. Hey, no damage suffered. Who me? Oof. That was rough. There we go. Some good stuff. Nice. That thing doesn't work. Yikes. Well, always here, so let's do it.
Personal log says, 3 days I've been quiet, hiding in the dark.
Oof.
I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Wait, I can dodge?
Is that you?
Damn.
Oh god.
I smell you! I smell
Frenchmate! Ay ay ay. That's not good. Oh, that's fine. Oh shoot! I missed. Don't bite me. Ah, that was not a good experience. Lorgi Mario 10%. Well, it's not my problem. The one on attack. And it was fine the last time. Oh no. Oh no, buddy. Oh no. Those zips ain't lying, son. Oh. Kids. Nice. Oof. Oh, wait. Oh. Shut up. Okay, good. Were you eating that cake I showed you? Oh, shoot, Tommy. 39 months in a row. Subskips. Oh, no, no TTS, I guess. You're getting scammed again. I know why that doesn't work, to be honest. Artifact. Another artifact. Scam, yep. I did not turn it off, by the way. I did not, I promise you that. Yeah, I just realized I can battle roll. Or a combat roll. No power, okay. That's a big old puzzle. Bigger puzzle than I thought. Okay. I'm smart enough. Yep, and convenience takes a strict charge. Wait, what now? Hey, Robert. How are you doing, buddy? Damn, took a shower and was swimming already. I hate it. Make sure work area is clean before turning on pumps. Okay. optional mission.
Take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumber, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies.
Export handgun. Nice.
Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Wouldn't that? Suit kiosk. Awesome, that's what I needed. The Arctic survival suit has been locked. Yes. Look at me playing dress up. Just welds another suit on me. And healed my wounds. Hey, not bad. Back upgrade. That upgrades at least stay on. That's good. 40 tungsten. Ah, 7 transducers missing. Ay. Okay, I need this. Tungsten. Nah, I'm good. I'm good. Stop. This and hold B, of course. Hello. Oh, nice. Thank you. Thank you, game. You're very kind. Wait, the voices are too low. Tell me you lied to me.
Mr. Arnold, listen. You must make your way to Facility 1. Do you hear me? Lives depend on it.
Doc? Who's lying?
Everyone! Just go, Sam! Go now!
Yeah,
I'll try, Doc. I'll try.
Hole. Yeesh. Alright, missions. The surface, I guess. Nowhere but up. Oh. Wait, I'm back here? What? Yeah, I am. Wait, what? Oh, yeah! Okay, I just... Okay, I get it. Just walk around. No, you don't. No, you don't. Don't touch me, silly boys. Wait, is this the optional mission? Ah, okay. Let's go to the supply depot. Way over there. Ah, shit. At least I'm not cold anymore. I don't like that sound at all. Hospital. And who's gonna come out? No. Surprise.
And a reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there.
Nice.
And now, little something to warm you up.
Well, warm me up. Man. Unlocked. Bam. Wait, that's it? That's the whole hospital? You gotta be kidding me, dude. In here, probably. Yep. So let's go up. Let's check it out. Some gel. Oh, snap. And, yeah, and gel. Okay, I was right. I know you want to attack me. Oh wait, I came from here, right. I actually came from here. Hey, one shot kill. Not bad. Open! Optional mission supply depot. Suit upgrade. Let's use the bench. Need some ammo. Explosion amplifier. Ooh. Damage, negative clip. What about you? 20 tungsten. Oh wait, no! Crap! Tungsten turbine, yes! And you, yes. Plasma cutter, mine gun. I worked in the freezer as my drug because it's so hot where I live. What's the weather like where you live? Where you are? It's currently 22 degrees at 7 p.m. It's pretty standard for this climate. Like it was like 34 a few weeks ago, but that was the hottest in a while. It's usually around 25, 28. Find the stash box. Wait, is it the same? Ah, it is. Okay. $4,999 channel clicks. Awesome. Got to spend them all in one go. Imagine that. Text log. Never gonna read this anyway. Initiate bypass, yes. That's a lot of 90, oh yeah. He's the big fish over here. I think he has the most. Ooh, I found a secret. Road to 500k. Wait, how did he know? Nice. Should start spending those channel points. Huh. Not against the violence unleashed. Oh. No, I didn't win money. I meant spend. Spend the action. And also, yeah, I like winter a lot because I was born in December. It is the best season. And autumn is the worst because it's wet and rainy. I don't like the rain that much, especially cold. Cold rain and wind are the worst. Oh. That's not a good sign. Still alive? Maybe, can't shoot him. Huh. Three lockers and audio message.
Alright. There's something wrong with this planet. Something very, very wrong.
Make a hole.
Wait, what that means?
Sergeant. Please, sir, can we just get the hell out of here?
Nah, not just yet. The transponder's further in.
You crazy?
Sir! Wait for me!
Uh-oh. Oh, no, another one. Ay, ay, ay. Is anyone gonna go through here? I hope not. Stop. Yep, called it. Oh, that didn't come. That sucks. Announce your wow mod abuse. I wonder. $500,000, GG missed a 3-minute chat. Well, congrats to you. Now spend them. Spend them all, Johnny. What's through here then? Oh wait, I was just here. My bad. Airflow. Uh-oh. Not working elevator. A battery. I need a battery. Okay. Wait. I was just here, buddy. Right? No. I need two batteries. Three. Sit down, son. Oh, shoot! Bruh. Stop eating me, stop eating me, stop eating me. Dude. helping. Okay, that's cool. Alright, music stop. Good. Right. That's a lot of blitz. Alright, we have been shot fun. Repeater, nice. So basic pistol. Boy, this reload time is sure something. No. Get over here. Wait, I need to go through here. What's over there? That one. It's the other door, I suppose, but... Can I go up with the thing? No. Sad. Nice. Make us whole. All right, I'll try. I mean, what am I supposed to do? Oh no. No. Cargo lift. Yep. Nothing. Central chamber hall. Disposal loot. Storage hall. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna call the lift and they're gonna spawn. Right? No. Wait, what? Oh, right, bypass. Go and search, my friend. Oh, it's a bench. Huh. I mean, the rate of fire is actually kind of hurting. Not that. fighting. Wait, it's the same one. Wait, what? It's the same one! What the heck? Okay. None for you then. That's silly. Silly. Fine, actually, save. Let's get out of here. Didn't actually kill him with one shot. Oy, oy, oy. That's why he was still after me. Ugh. Oh well. Should know better then. Activate. Yes. Give me loot. Wait, what? Spare parts box, nice. Heavy metal thunder. Okay, not that bad then, I guess. I mean, what's heavy metal thunder in the way? Seals. Wait, I have no idea. Huh. Okay. Wait. Oh. Can I take it back? Please? Would be nice if I could take it back. Alright, it's gonna spawn right behind me. No. Saying boo or boo earns. Love it. More spawns. Uh oh. Dead bodies. Yikes. No 500 subs. Oh boy, what am I gonna do with them? Well, I guess they're going. No way he gets up from that, right? Imagine him dropping 500 subs. I would just end the stream instantly. Because why? Why even bother after that? Oof. Oh, come on. Thank you, Mr. Anonymous Gifter, for gifting sub to Robot. Enjoy the pretty decent emotes. Oh, that beta fight is actually... But I love the shotgun, so... 11th current sub. Thanks for that. Yeah, winky face. It just doesn't want to be on the scoreboard. Sadly.
Almost there. The signal's getting very close now. Sir, I don't know about you, but I haven't seen a scrap of food yet.
Don't you worry. We'll all feed.
Only 499 subs what? To go. Yeah. Oh boy. You got some good water. Mel, yep. Why is it Mel? Bench, oh, it's a safe area. Oh, write it in. Medic support gun, okay, what is it? Unpair river gun and hydraulic knife for quick and accurate triage. Modified for two co-op support attachments. We use scavenge parts for construction. Ada for tungsten. Ooh, I'm just playing with you. That's, yeah, it's good. All me. Yep, all me, buddy. Rate of fire. Yes. Sure. Damage. More damage. Awesome. Now I have the damage. That way. Wake. Oh, make us whole. Okay. Ooh, that's gonna explode. Oh, it's gonna be a big fight. Ay, ay, ay. That's not fun. Like, who even wants to fight? Opening the wall, opening the wall. And I can hear stuff. Opening the wall, cargo lift. Of course it malfunctioned. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, gotta be kidding me, still going. Oh shoot! Didn't even see me. Don't touch me. No! Oh, stomp! Supposed to be dead. Of course. Oh shoot! Damn it! And the other guy is just waiting for me. Run! Scavenger bot with you. Cool. Alright, now to get my ammo. Nice. Well, that's not a good sound.
Hey,
Nice! Awesome.
Whoa.
Scope! I got a scope. From all that, I got a scope. Two reload, one rate of fire. Oh no, that's not good for the shot.
Everyone must understand. They must know.
They must eat. Ay, ay, ay. Cannibalism. Imagine. Oh, bench. Scope. I found something. Fire, but reload. Nah, I'm good, I'm good. One more of you. Where the heck is that thing I'm supposed to pick up? Oh well, let's get out of here. Oh no. Please don't spawn, please don't spawn, please don't spawn. Thank you. Tail is almost down. Something's gonna spawn in the elevator. Hasn't already. I got my back thing. Plus two reload, negative one damage. No. That's terrible. Oh, I came from here. Okay. Scrap it. Suit kiosk, yes. I want to upgrade my suit. Yes. Yes. Good enough. More HP. Look at that. More bars. Bop, 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 bop. Thanks. Oh, he's... The bots are actually collecting tungsten. Oh, okay. kind of my bad. Maybe we'll fight up the damage. Yes, add this. Should be enough, I guess. Depot 212. That's the exit, right? Yep. Alright, find LA and Vin. Okay, let's go. I totally know no one's gonna spawn and kill me. See 10 feet ahead of me. Stop! You're dead, right? Yep. I hate it. What's defense? They can grow, you know. Hello. Tesla core. Doesn't sound too bad. This is terrible. If he would spawn quietly, I would be dead. I'll walk off a cliff. Not here. If you could walk off a cliff, that is. None of my guns. That's some good loot, but no way it's for free. Dude, didn't even break. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. And of course I'm just doing ammo. Nothing wrong here, yeah? Yeah. Just sketchy, like, the game's too generous. Oh, no way I have to walk over here. Yep. Oh, come on. Do I walk that way? Oh, nothing happened. That's for ruining my motion. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. That's actually coming. Don't I have thrusters? The moment when he needs. I mean,
rickety piece of shit.
I mean, I didn't feel any sense of danger because the camera kept shifting. Hello, look at this. Ooh. And it stops snowing. How nice. Alright, no one's gonna spawn. Just believe in the part that nothing's gonna spawn. Double dare you. Come on, spawn, you piece of garbage. Come on, come out.
Carver! Down here! Clark! How the hell did you...
Oof.
Bankburn! They're coming over the outer wall, you hear me? They're headed your way! Damn it! Clark! We're in Central Command! Get off me!
Well, let me.
Kelly! Are you there?
Isaac! Oh my god! He's alive?
Great. Ellie, it's so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship! We thought you were dead!
I followed a trail of flares. Are you guys alright? I saw Carver.
Shit. Uh-oh. Oh, the mother load. Ew. Stop licking me. Don't lick me. Don't lick me. Ow.
My back! My back, dude.
My back. No way I'm fighting this thing, right? Oh shoot. Okay, that help. Ow. Dodge. Oh, one shot. Ow! I got licked. Leaving you in life. Nope. Did I shoot? Nice. I can actually aim. What now, criminal scum? Oh. Oh, that actually hit me? What? That was stupid. Nope. Wait, what? That never touched me, dude. I got robbed. That's perfectly good HP. I just collapsed and exploded. Amazing. Oops. How does that happen, dude? He's already retreating. Bruh. Oh, you made a platform for me. Thanks, buddy. See, everyone can help. Just ask them nicely. And I just asked with plasma bullets. Wow. Heavy standard frame. Okay, I'm intrigued. What's up to ladder? Hey, Chad, I've come to look with peace. Hey, Uni, thanks for coming, buddy. Pulse rifle. And you'll never find peace here. Artifact discovered. I have no idea what the artifacts are for. Tommy, can you do a shout out for Uni, please? I would be very appreciative of that. Thank you. To look that way, but there's some good stuff over here. Oh, it's that one. I don't know. Love back at ya, buddy. Stupid. The chat just moves when the shadow ends. Cutscene! Nice.
About time, Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
Oh, he's jealous.
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs him.
We need him or you need him.
You got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't
Captain
even know
Jealous,
where it
a-hole.
Is I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer
oh, damn it. Wrong long.
Grit and Long discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine, let's have a look. I can use a change of scenery.
Oh, shoulder blocked. Ay, ay, ay.
He's a real asshole. You know that?
Language. Oof. Ooh, hello. Chapter 10, now we know.
You a drinking man, Serrano?
No.
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look.
Nice cigar, a cigar like.
But the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral
this.
Graves isn't running this show.
Yeah.
If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me.
It's Dominican.
Me.
Of course. Just thought it'd
be. I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor.
And it's almost here, a year old as well.
You play by my own.
Smoking one and off. Yes. Nice. Come on, give me something decent. Hey, hello, hello, wait. Now, pneumatic torch. One tungsten. Small med pack. Kidding me. No. Not enough inventory. Yeah, you go away. Is there a bench here? Yes, it is. Oh, I can save the small mech. It's good. Nice. Pulse rifle. High fire rate, assault rifle, grenade launcher. We'll use scavenge part to load the. Wait, can modify, right? Select. Ooh. A shotgun with some electricity. Yes, please. Medic support. Also heal partner. Electric charger. Oh yes. Just goes down. Okay, good enough. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Wait, what about the other one? An A. Attachment number 2. Explosion amplifier. Yes, please. Oh, this is gonna be fun. A shotgun with 2 electric chargers. Yes! Reload. And damage. Awesome. Rate of fire going down. Yep. Nope. Safe. Eh. Fine. Oh yeah. For honor is free now. Well, yeah, that's good. Already completed it though a while back. Thanks for the heads up. Welcome in. Welcome in, my friend. Turn one. Awesome.
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up.
How are you freezing? You have damn seats. Oh, look at this bad boy. Wait, 7 on 5? How does that work?
Everybody move!
Oh, ow.
How the hell did Danik's men find us?
Who the hell is them?
Come on, run!
Ali, go! Meet up at the warehouse!
Don't tell me I have to fight the ship. Oh, that's gonna suck. Ooh, actual human enemies. Are you kidding me? Ow. Dead. Dead. Oh, that's a stun lock. Wait, that's not double tap, just... They're not dropping anything much more than the berries. Huh. Hello, I see you. Nice, medkit. Oh, no, that's okay.
Yeah, well they did.
Ellie, can you make it
to the
warehouse?
Oh god, here they come! Oh god, there they are now! Hmm.
Common, get
the
guys over here, he's this way!
I have to go here, but can I go here? Kidding me? A rocket launcher. Wait, what if? Oh, okay, have fun then. Wait, that missed? How does that miss? Dead. Oh, that's not over. Also, okay. Drop me your loom.
And we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth this much trouble, Clark.
We gotta get back to Garcia. Oh, thanks for coming, robot. Have fun with work. Wait, hold a minute. It's Sunday. What do you mean work? Ooh, 100 thanks to you. Yeesh. Yes. Imagine working on Sunday. Ay, ay, ay. I mean, I would if I could. Ow. Most energy drink. Gotta stuck myself. Oh, you work in that field. Okay. Grab me one. I do love me some monster. Yeah. The guy was like, can you shoot at him? No, don't touch me. I'm a friendly. Oh, a little mouse button. Okay. Wait, no one's here. Stop crouching. Oof. Wait, I kicked the bot and it disappeared. What the heck? Why is this area here? Yeah, I know. Why are you here? Nothing. Okay. There's something inside the rock. Man. You told me. Same shotgun, by the way. Alright, have fun, buddy. I hope you find me lots. Come on, don't block. Alright, who's gonna spawn? Alien artifact. Ooh. Oh, that's the. Oh, okay. Oh, shoot. Told you never trust the damn elevator. I knew that was gonna happen. Ay. Gimme. Fine. Whoa. Hello.
The marker has a plan for all of you. When the time comes, you will be reborn. But for that to happen,
Isaac Clarke must die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Ortman, be praised.
Damn. They got some beef against me. That's not good. Hammond's heavy frame. I missed the grenade. Come on, throw me a grenade. Unlocked shoot bang. Stop shooting at me. Boom! Hey, payback! Another achievement. Awesome. Why music? Why music? Why music? Ew. Where are your limbs, buddy? Yikes. Bullets. Okay. No. Wait up. Hey. Some semiconductor.
We need reinforcements. What the hell is that?
Oh no! Looks like I got a new head. Oh shoot, aliens with... Well, that's not gonna be fun. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna shit my pants. I think it's they introduced it like that. The minor cutscene and whatnot.
What the hell?
Ooh, hello. Moon, sun. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, I can't jump off. Didn't I come from there? Where's the many people? Dude, your guy is dying. Catch. Dude, I'm falling. Catch. Catch. Nope. Oh, shit. Alright, that was fun. The fact that I have to play without V-Sync. Makes it even so much worse because the tentacles keep moving, the body parts keep moving. Ooh, damn. Are you kidding me? Where did you come from? Where did you come from? And there we go. Unlock. Awesome. Easy. Wait. Did that unlock the other one? Did that unlock the other one? Sadly, no. Why did it zoom out so much? Upgrade circuit. 2 clip, 1 reload. Ooh. Hmm. Turn 3 spike. I sure hope no one's gonna go.
Coring platform online. Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
Stasis 3 charges, so something's gonna happen. Fun.
Clear the deck.
drill go away, please?
Oh boy.
Okay, Ellie. We're headed to the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
That's it. Ah, let's proceed forward. Boy, a drill boss fight. Only in EA games. Stasis pack. I'm gonna use this one. Ay, ay, ay. Eleven subs, buddy. Holy cow. It's a lot. Yeah. That's the most since I started streaming. Hey. Look, oh, what's this? Artifact. Awesome.
And that helps us out?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful. He's a meddleman.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them.
Through the anus.
No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there,
alright?
Yeah, don't hurt yourself.
Nice sarcasm, dude. Objective added. So, is this not a healing system? Furnace. Engineer zone. I think I'm a space engineer, that's my advice.
Personal log, Dr. Earl Serrano. The Nexus experiment is... Well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicate. The whole species seems to have been connected by some telepathic signal.
Ooh.
From the lowliest foot soldier to the mightiest specimen. But where is the signal coming from?
The marker, obviously.
That's what I intend to find out.
Ah, that blinking light. Everything's off. Suit kiosk. Activate. Archaeology suit has been unlocked. Nice. Increased physical protection. Nice. Weld it in, son. Golden one. Holy cow. That's good. I'm Super Saiyan. Upgrade. Can I upgrade anything? No. Tungsten.
Yes. Ah, it's scrap metal. I need scrap metal badly. Are you kidding me? And scrap metal. So, okay. Two clip, one rate of fire. Huh. And I got my scrap metal. Alrighty then. Nowhere but up. Which way? This is taking too long. Battery. Sag. Caution, high winds. Safety must be worn on the walk. The other guy. Okay. Still alive, eh? That's not fun. If you're still alive. Wait, no. I see you. Oh boy. Oh, I got in. Thanks, I guess. Oh no. Two plus rate of fire, one negative clip. Oh, that's pretty good for a shotgun, I guess. Wait, what? Wait, what now? Battery. Wait, where battery, dude? Or is it up here? Huh. Guess not. Game. Game, hello. that didn't help. What? Okay, let's check it out. Looks like I'm missing stuff. That hit him? What? No, that's a damn blast. Holy cow. Shotgun's a good weapon, by the way. I'm enjoying it. Even if it's like wonky damage. Just like I was playing CSGO, I shot a guy point blank into the head. That did 64 damage. Oh, yeah, yeah. I believe. Fit. There we go. Zapped.
Okay. Furnace is on. How's it looking from here?
Why did it cut the audio?
Andor just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now.
Yeah.
Isaac, I'll see you soon.
The old plane. One... Hello, furnace. Awesome. Oh, something's gonna spawn.
Isaac, the heat exchangers are powered up now, but the specimen isn't thawing. Is there something wrong with the mechanism?
Yes.
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on.
Oh no. Funny. Still funny? 10. That's close. 20. Wait, 1. It says 1. 4. That's not hard when the game says what to do. I think I got the range. Activate!
I think I did it!
Yes! The internal temperature is rising! Good news.
What is
it? Come up to the observation room.
Uh-oh.
I'll explain it on the way. The necromorphs are conduits for the marker signals. Well, the researchers
built
a sensor
that.
To track that signal upstream to find the machine.
So where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed. But I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
Hello.
I think I know where this is going.
Going back. Rendezvous with Santos. Oh, what a thief. Are you kidding me? Every damn time.
And you still love me for it.
Nope. But whenever it's you. Wait, no. Fire, yes. That's the one. No, wait, I don't need clip. I need reload. One rate of fire, one clip. Nope. They're here, so I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna have to come back here, of course. Hello.
Over here. This is the blueprint I was telling you about.
Probe gun.
I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
I think, all of the
habit. Modified telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah. I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
Hmm.
I'll put the coordinates in your rig.
My rig.
It's most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Oh, yeah. All buildings have the same password.
Yeah, boy!
Of course. Key code transfer complete.
Enough of this research.
Wait, why are
you still here? I'll be fine.
Go away. Hello. What are you? Oh, that, we're gonna do this after, I guess. Hold it. Harpoon its ass. Oh, boy. No elevator yet.
here.
Stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Gray has referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs.
Oh.
He references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
Other part of the building, let's go. Oh, I've left. Of course. Gotta go down. Huh. Wait, how you keep winning? Of those bodies. Oh, yeah, I'm going here. Oh, yeah, backtrack. Just what do I win? Same thing about your other bets, right? SMH. My head. Oh shoot. Blizzard, of course. Whatever those footprints could be. Oh, hello. Your enemies. Dude, I can't see enough. Don't attack. I couldn't see the wave because of the snow. Wait, my drop! Dude! Delta barracks. Ooh. Alien artifact discovered. Not plenty methods.
Despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity.
Uh-oh.
It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance,
Therefore, the military arm of this
can
final
comply with these nuts, though.
Will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and provides assistance to those who have not.
Oof.
The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Valandis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to self-terminate.
Oh, that's what happened at the start.
May have mercy on us all. If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us. Sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of the final foraging campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all the
vehicles. Wait, that's it? That's all you give me? Nah, I need to drop something. Badly. Kugoi and Peter and upgrade circuit. Is the upgrade circuit any good? Two rate of fire, one damage. Ooh. Also good for the shotgun.
It means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of the final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and
please
provides
don't.
Assistance to those who have not.
Bad guys. No one can outsmart a bullet. Yeah! And my feet. Wait. Okay, let's switch around. Locked, probably for New Game Plus. That's just a light, right? Alright, let's go hack the door. Oof. Boom. Boop. Bop. Bop. Nice. Easy. Easiest hack of my life. Ammo, that was good.
Whoa. Hey guys. guys. Whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the sensor part?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around.
Oh, come on. I'm really sick. Alright, you have to go. Terrifying one reload. That's good for shotgun, but. Not totally sure about it. What does this do? Oh. Okay. I did something. Not exactly sure what, but I did it. Oh, enemies. And the humankind. Wait. What? Oh, that's a lot of medkits. One of three. Oh, one of three bullets. Okay. Second of three? Nice. Dude, get up. Pick it up. Oh, there you go.
Okay, Santos.
Nice.
I think I've got all the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Alright, don't attack me, please. Not attacking the Isaac. That would be bad. Was there a bench nearby? Oh no, round two. Be mad. Oh, come on, the box. That's why they gave me so many medkits. Wait, I didn't die. No, I didn't die. Open up.
dealing. Die already. Oh. Come on, bro.
Guys, that beast thing keeps running away before I can kill it.
Oh, God, we can't seem to catch a break. But if the sensor works, we will have the machine's location.
If this planet doesn't kill us first.
We'll find it. I'll be back soon.
Alright, you have
fun. Anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
That's what I thought. Someone with a trail of flares.
Oh no! Optional mission. Kill me.
Oh God! You don't think Danik and his men are?
I'm gonna find out.
Of course. Optional mission acquired. Let's do it. Wait, they weren't here before, so they just came here. Also bench, that's good. I can do the thing. Craft. Okay. This weapon cannot be modified. Oh, that sucks.
This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly? Well, that would explain the harpoon guns.
Okay. Huh. Why are the bullets still there? Upgrade. Nope. Okay. Out of here. Hello. Biological warfare. Why is the door opening from here, bruh? Just for you, Peng. No, that's not what I want. Holy cow, I have no medkits. I have no medkits, that sucks. Give me a medkit. Oh, I can grab so many. Good enough. Seven should be fine.
Thank you.
Alrighty, back. Another bench. Wait. Is it another bench? Oh, it is. Huh. Thought it was the same room or something. Another bench. What the heck, dude? Well, it's the armory, I guess. Shouldn't be too surprised. There's benches everywhere. Thank God for telekinesis range. Quite well.
Damn key cards.
In progress, of course. It's in a malfunction. It didn't.
I'm escaping to the one place that hasn't been corrupted by capitalism.
Space.
Space.
Hey, Brosen. How you doing, buddy? Glad you can make it. Alright. Raised hall. Contact beam. Well, light the beam, I guess. I don't like the stance move, though. Of course. Oh boy. It's a lot of guys. Howdy, but how was the Morpheus shooting? It's pretty fun. I thought it was gonna be worse. It's like actual worse. It's not as good as the first one, obviously. It's not as terrible as I thought it would be. Love to hit. And how you doing, buddy? This one. Oh yeah, it's... Well, it's worth the... $5 I paid? I don't know. I'm just hanging out. Oh, that's fine. Well, it's Sunday, so... Can't really go out as much. Unless you want to. Wait, this room looks super familiar. Like in the other mission, there was the elevator here, and the door was over here, and I came from here. Because these two walls are the same. Damn visceral reusing assets. Let's hack the door. Uh-oh. There we go. Whazze. Why is it asymmetrical? I don't like that. There we go. Oof. Ta-doom. Ordinance. Uh-oh. Chell, that's for medkits. Nothing else. What a totally not useless room. Oh, come on, buddy! Some new weapon. Actual mission objective weapon. Wait, am I picking those up? Semtex, oh, awesome. Detonators, explosives. Tower number two. Of course it malfunctions. Oh shoot! Myself to get vomited on Fridays. And it's Sunday. Alright, let's go. I mean, he got impaled so bad, all of his limbs fell off. And his head. Okay. Bye bye, head. Oh, wait. I bet he didn't feel the fall. Flip. Flip. I wait a second. Uh oh. To them! Ooh, that's good.
Every last bullet, private. I'm sorry, General Mahan, sir, but without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir?
Kaufman.
Private Tim.
Hello, doggy.
Sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
What's the lead doing?
I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be peeling goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military
Peeling
career.
Potatoes ain't that bad. Scavenger bot. Oof. Me, I'm gonna grab you. Ah!
The key's here somewhere.
What's so important at the train depot?
Captain Clark finds him first.
Then nobody gets reborn. So keep looking. Up there! I see him! He's on the catwalk!
How do you see me, dude? Oh, okay. Don't look at me, son. Oh! Dude! My gel! Come in! The thing. Come on, game. Come on, game. That's not fair. That's not fair at all. Alright. Gotta go down. Thank you. something I can take. Small med pack. Message.
Here's some good news. I found a munition supply key.
Nice.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Carver, you negative Nancy. Of course, I'm. Oh, yeah. What did you want? No, we don't. Step on all the pillows. That's my call. There we go. Alright, gotta go up. And... Oof. Wait, I'm going down, not up. What do you mean, game? Why am I going down? Wait, I wasn't. Huh. Oh, shh! Okay, that got me. Ooh. That was actually scary. Hello. Are you kidding me? I shot it. I just use a medkit. Here. I was here, no? I was. Malfunction. Of course it malfunctioned. Possibly go wrong. Well, let's go with life. But we all know. There we go, now we're going up. Oh. Hello. Bench. Come for.
Ay.
Oh, come on. Bruh. Didn't come here to kill. Oh no! Don't spawn on me. Oof. That was good. That was clean. Pretty clean. Because it was useless. Uh-oh. Alright. You go away, and... No, it's this. Oh boy. Good, give me a bench, like, right now. Like, literally right now. Wait, through there? That doesn't make any sense. Already out. Wait, I took the wrong turn. Ay, ay, ay. I need a bench badly now. Wait, those four bodies. Uh-oh. Something's gonna happen. I can feel it in my bones. No tungsten, yeah. Ooh. Contact beam. Classic charged plasma converter with ground defecator. Huh. That's pretty good. Wait, what do I want to do? Good. Give me you. I hope the two will be enough. Wait, there were no candles before. And it zoomed out again. No! Damn it. don't touch me. Ay, ay, ay. Stasis recharge. No. Okay. Let's get out of here. Give me a minute. Damn it. NX 036. Oh, yeah. I'm supposed to give him the thing to her. Alright.
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
Oh, wait. Oh, all the way over there, okay.
Nice.
And... Whoa. I'm totally sure that's good. It will not come alive at any point. We will not be attacked. No way are we gonna die. Well, I won't. I'm the protagonist, after all. Wait, hold on.
You'll need to ride the cage out to the opening.
Oh no.
Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Into the cage. Enter the body cavity. Oh boy. This is not gonna be fun at all. Wait, is he going up or am I going down?
So Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it.
All right. I just aimed the probe for all the ping.
Have the location of the machine.
Doesn't sound too hard.
Something simple, right?
Right.
Yeah, simple. Look at synapse. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Icky.
Nothing. Need to find a stronger signal ping.
Wait, does it ping if I don't have the weapon? Ooh, yeah. Let's let loose the scavenger bot inside the body cavity, of course. I does not ping if I don't hold.
Nope.
It's an area. Nope.
Still nothing. There's gotta be an active node somewhere. Ah.
Can't climb. Sucks.
Dead.
Really? Doesn't feel like it's dead.
You sure about that?
I have no idea what's coming. Die already. Dude, mortal. Blow to the head or 17 shots to the body.
Isaac, are you alright?
This thing's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
Alright. We're gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Wait, I'm back to the elevator though. Well, no one's coming, that's good. That's not good.
Isaac, it worked! It worked! I've got the fix on the machine's location!
Santos, not now!
No, 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 man, come on, headshots only. Headshot, headshot.
Please tell me you got what you needed.
Yes, thank you. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Ready when you are, Norton! Norton!
Santos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's
surface.
Far
below? Uh-oh.
That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountains? They're sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up the base of the cliff.
Oh, this
game will never end. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah?
I love you. You know,
of course.
Right.
While I'm in your
bed. Yeah, yeah, of course. Isaac.
Yeah, of course.
Got it.
Cutscene! Oh, look at that.
Norton, open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton! Norton!
What an a-hole. And you could probably just bend the bars.
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. Jam my signal.
Ha. Oof. Let's change the gun. Shotgun. Yes. Craft items, ammo. And yeah, gonna move it. Run. That's the weapon. Wait, why am I going to the same area I was before? Oh, what is this? Stereo access. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Wait, oh, thought that did not function for some reason. Another bench. Oh, you. Oh, wow. That's stupid.
You wouldn't believe the trouble you've saved.
Oh, it's him.
Nice work.
What? Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it. That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well,
no,
he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac and the Carver. The rest of us can go home.
Hey. You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
Bob.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No. No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Oh, tackle. Nice. Punch. Boom! Nice shot! Ned? Ooh! Wait, what a soft ass grenade.
Here!
What a soft ass grenade. What? Ooh! Boy.
Come on! Fucking kidding me!
Jeez!
Move!
kidding me? When do I shoot? Game over screen or what? If this is a game over screen, it's boost. Dude, how am I supposed to shoot all of them? Love, I'm out of time. 3 minutes. Where to go? Nice, there we go. We got flushed out. Not just the more fortunate. Dude, my bad. No! Ow. Splat.
made us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was. What chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark. But not anymore.
Captain!
Stay down, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you.
Boom. Bye-bye.
Fuck. Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
Yeah, true.
What am I gonna tell Ellie?
Hey. You tell her the truth. Now let's go.
And everyone bonded from this experience. His body just flew away. Look at this. What the heck? Okay. I'm up for that. Chapter 15, Reach for the Sky. Alright. I think it's a perfect time to actually call it. 3 hours on a Sunday, pretty good. With 2 damage on me. Flawless run, oh yeah, true. Yeah, thanks for coming. Thanks for the sub. Get the sub, obviously. And I'll see you. Well, Wednesday at worst. Actually, at worst, because I don't know about tomorrow. Some plans might come up. And same about Tuesday. So, Wednesday at the worst, but check the Discord for notifications. And yeah, thanks for coming.